Churchill hopes that victory over Hitler will also be a victory for freedom. Yet he also knows that should Joseph Stalin assert his claim to Central Europe and the Balkans, then freedom in the eastern part of the continent will take generations.